the 14th of April, 2024. Body of missing Israeli teen found in West Bank. Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu said the death of the 14-year-old boy was a heinous murder. The disappearance of the young Israeli sparked attacks by settlers on Palestinian villages in the occupied West Bank.